they were called the Phoenicians. And by the time they founded Carthage, they had already made their mark on world history. It's no accident, for instance, that words like phone and phonetics sound a lot like the word Phoenician. That's because the Phoenicians were one of the first to develop the spoken word into an actual written language. In fact, they were among the first to form sounds into written characters, creating an alphabet. Remnants of the Phoenician alphabet have survived even today in the language of one of the smallest countries in the world, the island of Malta. Not a bad shelf life for a language over 3,000 years old. But just who were these Phoenicians? The Bible refers to them as the Canaanites.